Later, actor Rishi Kapoor's daughter Ridhima Kapoor Sahni and Neetu Kapoor were recently snapped outside a clinic in Mumbai. Ridhima is currently spending time with her mother in Mumbai. She reached here a few days after her father Rishi Kapoor passed away on April 30. He had been battling leukemia for the past 2 years. He was 67. INS report.